it is exceptionally difficult to kind of, quote, break it. Right. Mm-hmm. And it's always going to be hard. It was hard back in the day. It's even harder now because there is not as much demand as there is scripts that are out there, right? So there's hundreds of thousands of scripts out there, but there's only so much demand. So it's hard to break in. It's always going to be hard to break in. Is it going to be easier? No. I think the formula is the same. How do I become a working writer? How do I get paid for my writing? And I think the myth of I'm going to write this spec script, I'm going to sell it for thousands, hundreds of thousands, and make my big break, it is a myth. And I think once you can really change your perspective on what you view as success, I think that is what leads you to a career. I went into this with my screenplay that did really, really well, won several festivals, had been optioned several times, never got made, probably will never get made. But I wasn't at the point like, I have to sell this. I was just like, this is what I can do. Can I do anything for you? And that is what had started getting me work, because they would read my script. They would see what I'm capable of doing. They would hear my voice as a writer, and they would say, you know what? I would like your voice as a writer to work on this project that I have. And that can get you work.
What are some of the standards these days that will get a screenwriter to success? And do they have to go into the realm of being their own producer or director?
Like in the Guide for Every Screenwriter. So in my book, I talk about there are several ways to define success for yourself. So first step is, what do I consider success, right? And there is more than one way to, quote, make it. And that's what, because I hate that. Oh, they've made it. Well, what does that mean? Because right. there are several ways to make it. So becoming a writer director and self-funding or crowdsourcing or getting funding from investors and creating your script and directing it, that is one avenue for success. Creating relationships in the business and going on it and being hired to write other people's stuff is another avenue. Doing things like 48-hour film festivals and networking that way and kind of working your way into a community to eventually be able to leverage that community, that is another way for success. But whatever you do, I always make sure that it's sincere and authentic. Never go into a relationship with the divisive means of I'm going to network with this person so that I can get what I want. That is people see right through that. You want to be able to be that person that provides value and to be that person that people want to work with. And if you're that sincere, love what you do, want to help other people, people will gravitate towards that. Because when you are working on a film, in a script, you have to look at it like you're working in an office. People want to work with people they want to work with, not with people that are trying to use them to get something.
I feel like you just were reading the script that's in my brain a lot of the time. Like I want to second that full-heartedly. Only in recent years have I found myself going to a festival and enjoying myself, actually just making friends for the sake of, you know, being inspired by other people, having great conversations, you know, and when that contact that you're meeting, wants to find the person that's going to help them through the next project. What you said was incredibly relevant and so true, that they are going to go to the person they trust, not the person that shoved their business card under their nose before even getting to know who they were talking to. Somebody that you believe you can be an actual collaborator with. Think about if any screenwriter is out there thinking about all the people that they know themselves, the kinds of people they would go to first. It most likely is a good friend.
It's funny you say that. So I had an Emmy Award winning director say to me, Jeff, I want to work with you. I really like you. And the fact that you're a good screenwriter is a bonus.